This is Gospel Awakening, a viewer-supported television show filled with motivating inspiration. Now, enjoy the show.
Y'all don't mind. Take it up for Good morning, everyone. Welcome to another very, very, very super exciting time with Gospel Awakening. Hey, I'm Terrence Jenkins.
I'm Deborah Blackwell. Good morning, everybody. Good morning. Look, good morning, brother.
I you see, I'm smiling from ear to ear. Now let me answer you and say good morning. But I am so excited about who we have on the show.
No, it is awesome. I tell you, God has really opened some doors for us.
Well, he has. I mean, we're talking about, who is it again, Deborah? I want to hear you say it.
The legendary Supreme Angels.
I said it with you. I just.
Oh, did you?
That was a lot of fun.
But you know what? Let's take it back a little bit, because our older group who's watching, they remember the Slim and Supreme Angels.
Mm-hmm, that's right.
That's who they remember. And of course, as time has gone on, some have passed on and whatever. But they are now called the legendary Supreme Angels.
And I say, same thing. How is it? The same.
Same thing. That's right.
And we're glad that they're here, and it's all because of you viewers and your support that is making this happen. And we will be talking with them and having an interview, finding out what they're doing. You know, these groups over the years, you always wonder, what are they doing, you know, now, you know, and they've got some information to share with every one of you all when we get to this interview.
That's right. So listen, you've already heard a song by them. So now you go ahead, call your friend, call your neighbor, you know, the ones who you know, they know who they are. Call them and tell them the interview is coming up soon. Get up and watch Gospel Awakening.
Watch Gospel Awakening and say the name of them again, Deborah. I'm gonna mouth it while you say it. Come on, say it.
The legendary Supreme Angel.
Y'all enjoy the show.
Losing him is the hardest thing I've ever been through. But Stephen L. Lyons Funeral Home is doing so much for my family, I can't begin to put it into words. And because we pre-planned with Steve last year, we ensured that all of his wishes are being met. I don't have to worry about anything. My family can relax at this difficult time and celebrate his life.
Won't you give us a call today? We would be honored to provide you the trust, service, and compassion you rightfully deserve in your time of need. That is our promise here at the Stephen L. Lyons Funeral Home.
Gospel Awakening is a viewer-supported television program, and here's how you can keep Gospel Television on the air for years to come. Send your generous tax-deductible contribution via Cash App to Gospel Awakening NC, through PayPal to contact@gospelawakeningnc.org, or mail your contributions to Gospel Awakening 4584 US 70 Business West, Clayton, NC 27520. Thank you for your support. Gospel Awakening is the best way to get the most exposure for your business. Whether you're in the medical field, sales, real estate, food, or ministry, make your business grow on the Gospel Awakening television show. For commercial information, call us at 984-239-8554 or visit our website at www.gospelawakeningnc.org.
Here's how you can be the next talent on Gospel Awakening. Register on our website at www.gospelawakeningnc.org. Send an email request to us at contact@gospelawakeningnc.org or call us at 984-239-8554 and we'll register you in person. Let Gospel Awakening be the avenue that takes your ministry across the world.
To be able tonight. And I like to go to a wedding and turn water into wine. I like to save your soul like Jesus saved mine. I want to be just like you.
They're in the house. They're in the house. Guess we have the legendary Supreme Angels. Yay. I know y'all remember them. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning. Introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Bishop Joseph Cobbs. I'm the lead singer of the legendary Supreme Angels.
Hey, I am Justin Cobbs, and I am the top tenor singer for the Supreme Angels.
And come on, here's the man. Come on.
And I'm Michael Kempson, and I am with the Supreme Angels.
I know you didn't just say you just Mike. Come on, man. What do they call you for real?
AKA Big Mike, y'all.
When we were talking to earlier, he put a lot of emphasis on it. He said Big Mike.
That's right. Big Mike.
That's right. Don't take that away. You have earned that.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Doug. Yeah.
We are honored to have you on our program on this morning. Okay. I mentioned to my mother, I said, Mom, guess who we're going to interview? She said, who? I said, do you remember the Slim and Supreme Angels? I thought she was going to jump across the table.
Oh, God bless her.
She said, oh my God, how you get them? I said, well, you know how it is.
You got connections.
Yeah, acting like we know somebody for real, right?
We are so Big Mike. Talk to us. You are the part of the original group, are you not?
Yeah, I've come up with the original fellas. So you could say I'm the bridge from the original fellas to this generation now.
That is awesome. Awesome. I grew up with them known as the Slim and Supreme Angel. Right.
Slim and yes. The Supreme.
Talk to us about that transition from where you, from then to where you are now.
Well, you know, when Reverend Hunt passed, well, before he passed, he sat us down and he talked to us and he said he wanted us to keep it going, you know. And he talked to me on the phone one night. He was real sick and he talked to me and he said, Michael, he said, don't you let nothing happen to my group and my name. He said, don't you just y'all destroy my name out here. And I promised him, Reverend Hunt, as long as I'm living, that won't ever happen. And I meant that, and I still mean that for bottom. It wasn't messy when you were living. It ain't gonna be messy now that you're gone. You know, and I honor him. I don't do anything concerning the Supreme Angels without honoring him, because without Slim and the Supreme Angels, I couldn't be Supreme Angels.
Tell us about the CD single you all have got going on.
Y'all tell me.
Wow. Well, my brother, I know he's gonna say a little bit, but listen. This new single that we have is I believe is very needed in this time. It's entitled Never Leave You Alone. And I believe, you know, with the pandemic going on and all of this such as going on, that's the very thing that we need to hear, that God would never leave us alone. We were so honored to be to hear from Mr. Jonte Ruffin and Johnny Ruffin, which produced and wrote this great song for the Legend of Supreme Angels. We definitely want to shout out them. And also, we were just blessed to be able to go in the studio and record this great record. And I believe that God's anointing and his hand is on this record. So that's what I got to say about that. I believe that God is doing it and God is on it.
Okay, Big Mike.
Yes, ma'am.
How many of the original Supremes are still with you?
Well, there's Greg Kelly is still here. Freddie Berry is with the Messengers. He's been with them for years, the Willie Banks' group. He's still living. But out of the older, the seven preachers that started, there's two left.
Oh, okay.
There's two left. One in Vampire up in Milwaukee, and then there's one in Alabama. So there, it was three with Reverend Shank Robinson, who just passed, but it's two left. So,
amen.
Whenever we go to Milwaukee, their families come out and they still honor us like they always did. They still come out and support us and love on us, and the people there still love on us. I always kid the people, say there's only a few things out of Milwaukee. I would tell them it's the Green Bay Packers, the Milwaukee Brewers, Laverne and Shirley, and the Supreme Angel.
There you go.
But listen, viewers are watching and they're saying, wow, we didn't know you all were so tangible. How do we get in contact with the legendary Supreme Angels? Give me some contact information. He's got to get it. He's going to get the phone numbers. You're going to find
them. No, you see me moving around.
I see you moving around. When I saw you moving, I thought about what Justin said. Yeah, I see what you're talking about now, Justin.
Hey, man, got some knees right, man.
I tell you what, I'm going to fix Justin. Let me put my hat around, too.
That's right.
Get on that. Now, but you can reach you can reach Big Mike at 919-352-0271. Again, 919-352-0271. Or Lonnie Hawley at 919-824-0838. Again, 919-824-0838.
You all are on Facebook, Instagram,
everywhere. Everywhere. These old men, I ain't gonna say they don't want, I call them old men too, because they represent some old men. But these old men is on all the sites. So whatever the social media sites, we're there.
Thank you so much for being a part of Gospel Awakening this morning. We can't say thanks to you all enough. To all the viewers, we appreciate you as well. We do what we do because you support this show. Now listen, we want you to just stay right there. We are honored to have, again, the legendary Supreme Angels with us. Thank you for watching Gospel Awakening. And everybody, let's give them a goodbye wave.
Goodbye. Thank you. Love you.
Love you guys. Love you guys.
Gospel Awakening is the best way to get the most exposure for your business. Whether you're in the medical field, sales, real estate, food, or ministry, make your business grow on the Gospel Awakening television show. For commercial information, call us at 984-239-8554 or visit our website at www.gospelawakeningnc.org.
Losing him is the hardest thing I've ever been through. But Stephen L. Lyons Funeral Home is doing so much for my family, I can't begin to put it into words. And because we pre-planned with Steve last year, we ensured that all of his wishes are being met. I don't have to worry about anything. My family can relax at this difficult time and celebrate his life.
Won't you give us a call today? We would be honored to provide you the trust, service, and compassion you rightfully deserve in your time of need. That is our promise here at the Stephen L. Lyons Funeral Home.
Here's how you can be the next talent on Gospel Awakening. Register on our website at www.gospelawakeningnc.org. Send an email request to us at contact@gospelawakeningnc.org or call us at 984-239-8554 and we'll register you in person. Let Gospel Awakening be the avenue that takes your ministry across the world.
Well, Bishop Jenkins, I tell you, I'm excited today. I'm so excited. You know, it is great when we can go back.
Mm-hmm.
Let's not ever forget
Mm-mm.
those people who paved the way for us.
Yeah.
A lot of our young people do not know anything about the Supreme Angels.
That's right.
And I'm so glad we were able to bring them to our audience on this morning.
And yeah. Deborah, I meant to say, I didn't cut you off. And yes, we didn't even talk about they had 70 years. They were in, this is their 70th year.
They're celebrating 70 years. I mean, my God. I mean, that was before I was born.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, a couple of years before you.
Don't go there.
Watch it.
Okay. You know, but there's so much wisdom. You know what I'm saying? There's so much wisdom there. And I'm so glad we had a chance to talk to Big Mike.
Big Mike.
You know, the Bible tells us in Proverbs, it's Proverbs 16,
mm-hmm.
that it tells us how much better it is to get wisdom than gold. And, you know, we should never forget that any opportunity we have to pull mm-hmm. from our older, wise senior citizens, pour from them, you know, their knowledge, and so that we can understand and grow even the more. You know, we need that. And I'm so glad he was able to be with us this morning.
Amen. That was good. So that was our scripture reading for this morning?
Sure, why not?
I love it. I always love it. And to all of our viewers, as we conclude this show, it is only your contributions that is keeping us on the air, and we want to say thanks to each one of you. We'd love to see this show an hour long and all over the world locally. It can be done. Here is how you can help this show grow, hey, and be one of the ones that can say it happened right here in North Carolina. You can cash out us at Gospel Awakening NC or PayPal us at support@gospelawakeningnc.org. go to the website at gospelawakeningnc. Or you may also mail us at 4584 US 70 Business West. We're right in Clayton, North Carolina, 27520. And on behalf of everybody, all of the staff that make this happen, and certainly to our television stations who produce us and send us all over the world, we want to say thank you and God bless you. And we will see you all again next week.
Next week. Bye, y'all.
Goodbye.
During this time of anxiety, fear, and uncertainty, I just want to encourage you that you can make it.
I will get through storm, and I will get over the hurt. know that I will make it.
I will make it. I will make it.
Oh, I will get through this test, knowing that the sun will shine again. I made up my mind that I'm a winner this time, and my life will get better. I know that I will make it.
I will make it.
Oh, yes, I will.
Gospel Awakening is supported by viewers like you. We hope you've enjoyed this program. And until next time, God bless you.